رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسوله الأمين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين ومن سار على نهجهم واقتفى أثرهم إلى يوم الدين اللهم علمنا ما ينفعنا وانفعنا بما علمتنا وزدنا علما يا أرحم الراحمين. We respectable people them, just like how we doctor don't tell you now, them people there, yeah, na people them we Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless, then get boku lessons them inside your lifestyle, what we need for study, fully we follow them. Na people them, just like how Abdullah ibn Mas'ud say, he say we Allah once send the Prophet. He say Inna Allah nadhara ila qulubil ibadi fawajada anna qalba Muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam atharul qulubi fastafahu li risalatihi thumma nadhara ila qulubil ibadi ba'da qalbi Muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam fawajada anna quluba ashabi Muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam khairul qulubi fastafahum li suhbati Muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Is he we Allah one sin? We people them with the ask queen pardon. One of we shakes them, we've been get short meeting here today. He just entered at the washyard, he left in Fondi. He returned back for some minutes, no meet and day. Anybody way to reach to the Fondi, Ali, pass him to them. Abdullah ibn Mas'ud bin they say, he say we Allah once send person for can guide the people them. He look for the best heart. He say the heart of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam na the best heart. He choose them for send them to the people them. Then he say the Prophet he one grey no go able carry the mission. If find another people them where then go support the Prophet. He say the best heart na the heart of the Sahaba of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He choose them for accompany the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Let Allah make we able pick the lessons them, we understand them, we plant them in our daily life. This personality will discuss but shortly today, because 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, you not do for talk about Umarr bin Khattab. You not do. And I will tell you now, among the Sahaba of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that man we study the 100 personalities them, saying that the best way the world don't see, inside the Sahaba them all, to even study, na Umarr bin Khattab, na no more include inside. Le Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make we go meet with a yawm al-qiyamah. Then came people there for discuss about them. All leadership for 10 years, 6 months, and 4 days, according to some of we history, researchers them. Now this one he rule. Umarr bin Khattab, we rule inside 10 years and some month. Then boku achievement the way he do. We he be say, just like house doctor say, some people in the name no more than been they read and they afraid. For we can discuss about them people in the inside few the time like this, it no go easy. But we bless the people them way then set the program. Then senator can discuss the all corner of life of Umarr bin Khattab. Then say that only we concentrate per one side. Where the Prophet say, a day among the one them way then do will al-Jannah. What in the characters them? What in the qualities them? Where he help them fully, he win, tell the Prophet recommend and say he get for day among the one them way then they enter al-Jannah. We need for no, I'm not so. And a day we get for concentrate on better one. Let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you understanding. Umarr bin Khattab, let me create a brief background bottom. Umarr bin Khattab, we been small, he been they take care of sheep them, na been shepherd, radiallahu ta'ala anhu. Then say in daddy, in daddy, and in uncle them. Then when they gather ship them, then they give Umarr bin Khattab, even they go take care of them. Then the end of the day, then when they return, even they return to in uncle them, then they give them, then they pay them for the time we even take for go take care of them ships then they. Now so Umarr bin Khattab been grab. And sometime, insef bin they tell we say, إِسَيْ كُنْتُ أَرْأَى غَنَمًا لِأَبِي وَأَخْوَالِي وَأَحْتَطِبُ لَهُمْ إِسَيْ The strong way being strong from is small. إِسَيْ فَأَصْبَحْتُ فَوْقَ كُلِّ النَّاسِ أَضْرِبُهُمْ إِلَّا رَبَّ الْعَالَمِينَ إِسَيْ وَوْ بِنْ دِي go take care of them ships, them me and me comping them. إِسَيْ وَوْ وِفَتْ أَبِنْ دِي beat them all. Till time don't come, I feel say nobody no strong past me, past Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now so this paragraph. Where he grab He don't turn big man, he don't mature now. Then say he been do some business. He been they take business from Medina, he they go sell them na them Palestine inside them. He they go buy business they back, he they can sell them back inside Medina. But he not been there among the wealthy people them, we Allah been blessed with boku bagu wealth. But he been pleased with what in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give him. Umarr ibn al-Khattab, before Islam, during the ignorance time, them been so respect them, them been so like them, and them been the freedom because na man he not been the take mess. Na man he not been get boku joke. Anything we he do, he concentrate per what thing he do, he not send attention to side. So na he make, even before the enter inside Islam, people them been the scared them. Radiallahu ta'ala anhu. People them been the scared Umarr ibn al-Khattab, even before Islam they come. Now, it make the Quraishi people them before Islam, the position them with the position where them being giam during ignorance time. Now, inna them be young ambassador. If any problem been don't happen between the Quraishi family with another people them, or the one ceasefire for war we been don't happen between them. Now, Umarr ibn al-Khattab, now in them been the same. He been get away how he they go talk to people them and convince them. And say to them, because them been trust and then no been know them for rubbish. The moment we talk to them, then they trust and then believe them. Then no sooner this one na in the people they want. Let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make we follow in footstep. Umarr ibn al-Khattab, now one of them sahaba, then they way then accept Islam in the earlier days. Then say, the people them way then seek Islam before them. Report they say, Na 41 man them and 11 woman them. Another report they say na 45 man them and 11 woman them. Na then accept Islam before Umarr ibn al-Khattab. Na im make normally then can say Umarr ibn al-Khattab min al-sabiqin al-awwalin. It is among the people them way then accept Islam. The two way Islam be need people them better one. We na no say then sabiqun al-awwalun. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he praised them in the Quran. He said, وَالسَّابِقُونَ الْأَوَّلُونَ مِنَ الْمُهَاجِرِينَ وَالْأَنصَارِ وَالَّذِينَ اتَّبَعُوهُمْ بِإِحْسَانٍ رَضِيَ اللَّهُ عَنْهُمْ The first people them way they consider. Now them people in there, they tell we Islam been there in need. Then deny all them, then believe on the kalima wayna la ilaha illa Allah Muhammadu Rasulullah. Umarr ibn al-Khattab, one good thing again about them. Now one of the people them, where Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam recommend for Al-Jannah before he die. This one a big tino. For Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say approve person say you. Before he left this world, you day among the people them waiting to enter Al-Jannah. Not too small till Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make we join them tomorrow. Something be happened during the Prophet in time. Then say one time the Prophet Ibn Dina one garden. He day inside. Then see somebody come. He ask for enter. He knock. Now in the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam say, Iftahu lahu wa bashiruhu bil jannah. He say this person we don't knock. He say, Unagian door. Una accept them for enter. They unagian joy say, he day among the people them waiting they enter al jannah. Where then open, Uda enter. Na Abu Bakr in Siddiq radiallahu ta'ala anhu. Na in second knock come. Na in the Prophet say, Iftahu lahu wa bashiruhu bil jannah. He say, una open, then una give that person joy, say, he get for there among the one them waiting they enter al jannah. Then open, Uda them meet. Na Umarr ibn al-Khattab. Now in a third knock come, somebody knock back for enter. The Prophet say, he say, iftahu lahu, wabashiruhu bil janna ala balwa tusibuhu. He say, this third person back una open for him. He say, una gian choice, they go al janna, but he get forget trial, then get for hambogam. Where then open now na Uthman radiallahu ta'ala anhu. A third knock come. The Prophet, the fourth knock come. The Prophet say, iftahu lahu. He say, una open again for this person. He say, wabashiruhu bil janna. When again choice, he go al janna. Where then open na uda na Ali ibn Abi Talib radiallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in. Then foya na den na de khulafa ur rashidun. Where the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam bin say, 30 years after me, na mi yon caliphate na inget for day. After that, then kinship get for come. If you see this hadith here, and the way how iwaka, you know they get doubt between the Khulafa or Rashidun. Say, Uda for Bindi, Uda for Bindi, Uda for Bindi. You see how Allah bindi plan them? Radiallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in. Umar ibn al-Khattab, now one of the in-laws them again of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We all know say the Prophet alayhi salatu wa sallam, he been married inside Umar in house. In girl picky wedding they call Hafsa. He ask Umar ibn al-Khattab, Umar ibn al-Khattab bin giyam ni speaking. So na imik Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he been get that for him. Umar ibn al-Khattab, now one of the biggest sahaba them again, within the call kibaru sahaba, wa ulama'uhum, with one of the learned sahaba them, when are the biggest one them, we be say they not been the gee idea inside Islam, where they know the consultant. Now Umar ibn al-Khattab, according to al-Imam al-Suyuti, one of we hadith scholar, he said the hadith them, where they read for Umar ibn al-Khattab, where he report from the Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, na 539. 539 hadith where Umar ibn al-Khattab report from the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Umar ibn al-Khattab, as some of we know, na the 60 year after we then send the Prophet na in he accept Islam. We na all know say where Islam come na Makkah. The Makkah people then been fine and very strange. Say this we know sabiam. It been come to an extent then mean they tell the Prophet say surprise. Then say aja'al al-alihata ilaha wahida inna hadha la shay'un ujab. They say, oh Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they say you want take all this wall here with all within the happy with them for Hanover to one green Allah. So they see Islam as message way very very strange. Then then they forget person we accept Islam na big big sacrifice and blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let Allah continue for bless them till yawm al-qiyamah. So because Islam then tell ya it be need people them, where they support Islam, where they back Islam, where they popo Islam, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, it been get one dua way been they make. He say, Allah, I want lay support this Udinia with one of two people them, lay accept this Islam. I know say if one of them accept Islam, Islam go get support, Islam go tinap. Udana then two people there. He say the first one, he say either Umar ibn al-Khattab or Amr ibn Hisham, where normally we be known as Abu Jahal. He say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, make one of them two people there, let them accept Islam, so Islam go get support. You know what in this mean? This na big thing again. Now for tell we say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it run this wall here with plan. If you see Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, if they ask Allah, say, Allah, I want you support this Islam with one of them two people there, you go begin to think, why make the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam not being asked Allah no more, Allah support the Islam, elect he no need them two people them. He want tell we say, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he can put blessing and baraka upon certain people them, qualities them upon certain people them. If you don't read them qualities then they upon them people then they, no throw away them, draw them near you. Now this quality, now in the Prophet being spied on one of them too, where now Umar ibn al-Khattab, where being asked Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, lay use them for this deen. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, inside Sunan al-Tirmidhi, ibn they say, Allahumma izzal Islam bi ahabbir rajulaini ilayk. He say, Allah, I only support this deen with one of them two people there, anywhere where you like pan them. Support them with Islam. And the one way Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be like, na Umar ibn al-Khattab, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make enter inside Islam and he support Islam. And during Eon time, we just get forget the comment them from the Sahaba them, how they been proud of the Islam of Umar ibn al-Khattab. Let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala continue for bless them. Na so Umar ibn al-Khattab been the before Islam. Na so he been come after Islam back. Na so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala been support this deen with them. After we the Prophet don't continue for make this dua better, better one, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he touch Umar ibn al-Khattab in heart. He accept Islam. How Umar ibn al-Khattab accept Islam? What he win and for he accept Islam? This back now another lesson. Today, most of we not get time with the Holy Quran. Why they say we not get time with the Holy Quran? Sometimes you go say, Sheikh, I dey read them. But you dey make effort for understand what in the inside the Holy Quran. The one them way them being understand Quran yesterday. Now this Quran in the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam been take for win them for let them accept Islam. Umar ibn al-Khattab, before they accept Islam, now one of the man them way being hit the word Islam and he no one see the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasalam. But what thing happened where Allah one bless this man? Some books in the report, like Imam Suyuti inside one in book we write Tarikh al-Khulafa al-Rashidin, and one with scholar Abdul Karim al-Najjar, then save the report. Where most of the Sirah book did not report this. The Tarikh book did not report this. We know history they tell we see. Where Umar bin enter inside Islam, now we go read Surah to Taha to insist. But we get some reports then say, before Umar ibn al-Khattab, when they go listen to Surah Taha, now verses them first he read the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam they read. The Arabs them before Islam, them been sabi the Kaaba, the position of the Kaaba. Anybody way he come on na in business, or he come on hunt, or he come on farm, most of them, he been they come na the Kaaba first, he they come around the Kaaba before he go na in house. According to the report we get from them, the scholars they are, then say one day Umar ibn al-Khattab, a commoner in farm, he decides say today before they reach the house, la go do tawaf. We come na the Kaaba, he meets the Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he tinap, he pray. The Prophet begin read Quran. He not been get time before this time for listening to Quran. He meet the Prophet, they read in Surah Al-Haqqah. الحاقة وما أدراك ما الحاقة كذبت ثمود وعاد بالقارعة. You know what thing Umar bin they do? If they do tawaf, if he reach outside the Prophet they read, if they walk slow slow, if they listen. If he pass the Prophet, if they rush back for they can't catch the sack outside the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Now so he bin they listen. He listen to, he enjoy the Quran. He say فجعلتو أتعجب من تأليف القرآن. You see, I really admire how this man they recite this word here. You see, we see them na in talk na in mind see. You see, na true men Quraishi people and say this man na poet. Is a big build them poem them better better. Look where they read. By the time they talk this word, he meets the Prophet don't reach pandavas. Innahu la qawlu rasulin karim. Wa ma huwa bi qawli sha'ir. Qalila ma tu'minun. Nine, he say, ah, he say, something this man do yeri miyo. This not the way me top. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, nain kim bilan. So he say, well, something this man, if you not a poet, this man na magician, na juju man, kahin. Na in the Prophet read back, wa ma huwa bi qawli kahinin, qalilan ma tatadhakkarun, tanzilun min rabbil alamin. He say, fa waqa al-islamu fi qalbi kulla mawqi. He say, na from this day, nain Islam begin to play na mi heart. I enjoy the word where I read this man, they read. Today, I don't enjoy no word like him. Now, so we Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, even the win people, them win, and non-Muslims, the way them mean they come. Now, so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala back teach him, he say, wa in ahadun min al-mushrikeen astajaraka, fa ajirhu hatta yasma'a kalam Allah. He say, anybody will come to you, he want dialogue with you, or he want discuss with you, he said, no go far. He said, read Quran to run no more. He said, this Quran don't do for convince him. Let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make we know the blessing of the Holy Quran. We don't begin to feel Islam, but this Islam, it come, it sleep. After short time, the Islam sleep in heart back. Then say one day, a commoner in farm, he come, he meet them, they read about the prophet. Say the prophet meet the Arabs, then na one. He don't scatter them. Then the prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he tell bad about them idols them. This one pain them. Then say he take in sword. He say, they go meet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He said, today me and in one of we go finish in comping because he don't face corruption inside Mecca. On a way going to that in mission, they meet up one man. But the way how the man see Umarr not normal. He see that vexation de panam. He say, Umarr, usai the head for. He say, now this man wait and they call Muhammad. He say, he don't come, he they talk bad, but we idols them. Then he don't can set corruption inside Mecca. Now in the man tell and say, but Umarr, he say, before they go far, you know they go settle your house first. Before they go to Muhammad, go settle your house first. Now he ask the man, he say, what do you mean? He say, but your sister way na Fatima, with your in-law way married Fatima. He say, but then don't accept Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He say, really? He say, yes. He say, go right now. Umarr ibn al-Khattab, she say, yes, let attack that situation the first. Then say, he return in house to his sister. Where he come, he knock, then ask na Uda, he say, na Umarr, the teacher, where the prophet been sent for that family, the way na Khabbab. Then say, where you say na Umarr, he take small slide for, she hide. But in sister, then say, person, however, if afraid people, them part of him family, then kindo use to them. In sister, open. Now, in Umarr ibn al-Khattab, ask in sister, he say, now, what kind of small noise are there inside? Na ya? Now, in the sister, say, we did discuss something very important to we. Now, in the sister, a man self come out. He tell Umarr ibn al-Khattab, Umarr first ask them, he say, I say, when I don't accept the deen of Muhammad, normally, day in time, then they say, Qad sabauta, that he don't enter inside Islam. Now, in the man answer the Umarr, the man answer Umarr, when Umarr insister in man, in-law, he say, bo, if he be say, the deen of Muhammad, he better pass we yon deen, we yon system we depang. If we accept them, that na case, oh, you know for being answered, the answer day. Then say, Umarr ibn al-Khattab, the one time he told them, then say, na fling iflingam. He knock the man na ground. Na in his sister grab. He no go beat me man before me. Na in he slap the sister back. Then say the eriwe bin deny it. He pull him. He wound the woman. Na in the woman say yes. He say we don't believe la ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah because he better pass your own system who meet you pang. But when Umarr act so later, he don't knock that man. He don't slap his sister. He feel cool. He calm down. He tell the sister, say, he say, that paper won't have been the read. He say, give me last year. He say, I want to see him. Now in the sister say, you can see him. But now after one thing, he say, you na mushrik, you dirty. You know for touch this page here, go ask first. Clean yourself. According to report, in the end, the sister take the paper, he give Umarr. Umarr bin the read. He read inside Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim Taha ma anzalna alayka al-Qur'an litashqa illa tadhkiratan liman yakhsha. We read them verses there. Then say he read this verse where they say innani ana Allah la ilaha illa ana fa'budni wa aqimi as-salata li dhikri inna as-sa'ata atiyatun akadu ukhfiha litujza kullu nafsin bima tas'a. We read this verse. The verse they talk about the oneness of Allah. If they talk, say, one day get for come, where Allah get for a week, we all, then he go check anybody what thing he do, this one play on him. He see them, he cool. He begin to ask, he say, I want to see Usai Muhammad day. That karamo we been hiding a corner, still he been hiding, he not been come out. But the way how he don't see Umarr don't cool, himself he come out na day, he say, yeah, Umarr. He say, I dey hope. Let you be say na you na the person where the prophet in dua don't touch. He say then this year I read the prophet the pray say one of you and Abu Jahal let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala support we now with this deen. Some tell na you Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala don't bless. Umarr say una sumi usai the prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam a day. Then say Umarr head to the prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in place a knock. Then say where knock them people na the old now somebody say hey Umarr. Hamza say, He say una open for him. He say na Umarr. He say una open for him. He say if he can, he want goodness with the help him. If he come again, not another thing he want. He say we go finish him with Iyon sword. Then open for Umarr. He enter to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Then say the Prophet Bokulam. He tell him say Umarr. He say you no go left till Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala punish you and send bomb where they can destroy you. Now in Umarr ibn al-Khattab say ya Rasulallah. He say not for this all I come. He say today I can declare to you, say from today, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. Then say the Muslim then glad that they did so much. According to report, then say they make takbir inside the room. Even the one them where them been there at the masjid, they hear the takbir where them people in they do. Usai the Prophet been they sit down with in Sahaba them. Now one place where them been they call Darul Arqam ibn Abil Arqam, it then at the Mount Safa. Anybody where don't go Hajj or Umrah, that high place where they tinap where them they call Safa. Now they them been sit down, then they read. Then you know usai the Kaaba they how the distance far. Then say where Umarr accept Islam inside that room then Mount Safa. The Muslims they make takbir. Then praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The one them where them mean they don't know the Kaaba they hear the voice. The happiness with them being get for Umarr we accept Islam. Now this Abdullah ibn Mas'ud bin Disi, he say ma zilna a'izza mundu aslama Umarr. He say from the day where Umarr enter inside Islam, he say from that day, he say we not afraid nobody again. We win the highest position inside Makkah. Let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make we go meet with them tomorrow. When Umarr enter inside Islam, you know say the first 3 years, 3 to 4 years, in earlier days of Islam, the Muslims them been they practice them Islam secret. They not been they pull and openly to people them. But when Umarr accept Islam, he come meet the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He tell the Prophet, he say, Alasna ala al-haqqi in mitna wa in hayina. He say, Prophet, he say, not upon the true day, we die or we die alive, not till we get the true. Now in the Prophet say yes, he say, fa'alama al-ikhtifa. He say, why make we the hide? He say, walladhi ba'athaka bil-haqqi. He say, la nakhrujanna bayna aslabihim ghadan. He say, I swear to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He say, we all come out tomorrow. Nobody know the hide Islam inside Makkah again. Now from this day, na in Allah calling Al Farooq, posing way they differentiate between the true and the false. In no green for hide Islam again. Umarr ibn al-Khattab be one of the first people them, where they announce them Islam inside Makkah. Where nobody know you will follow them inside Makkah. Let Allah subhanahu wa taala make we able follow them. Now in make Ali ibn Abi Talib even get one comment where they say. He say, ma alimtu ahadan hajara illa mukhtafiyan illa Umarr ibn al-Khattab. He say, I no sabi nobody where he left Makkah for go Madina openly. He say, unless Umarr ibn al-Khattab. Nobody no be able faralam. Let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make we able follow them. According to report, where Umarr ibn al-Khattab be where left Makkah for go Madina, then say he can do tawaf. He meet the Quraishi people them bin Sidom. He tell them, say, look me, Umarr, me na fala di fala, so I fala di prophet, I go Madina. He say, anybody, one loss in picking, he left in mama, he no get picking. Or anybody, one mickling in picking, then be orphan, then no get daddy. Or any woman, we one left widow, he no get man. He say, le fala me behind this hill, look me, they go. According to report, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be able bless him, nobody no able follow him. Let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give them the reward ila yawm al-qiyamah. Umarr ibn al-Khattab, Nasu ibn Di, before Islam, then after Islam few. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he get boku hadith them. We been tell the position of Umarr ibn al-Khattab inside deen. Now one of them sahaba then di, if you come pan knowledge, na be one of the knowledgeable sahaba them. If you come pan deen for practice deen, na one of the sahaba them where they win high standard. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam inside Bukhari a Muslim. You know say the prophet then dream shaitan no able play with him. Inside Sahih al-Bukhari wa Muslim. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam one time he dream, what in the dream? He say a dream then give me milk pan cup. He say I drink the milk tea I satisfy. isi neng aton.